Hi, I'm Sharon. I have been in communications nearly 18 years. I'm now the head of communications for the Hershey Company. I came across this program because there is advertisements on Global Alliance's website. So I went through and looked at it and said, hey, that's interesting. What makes it particularly interesting because this program is in Switzerland. So I said, since all my past experiences are primarily focus on emerging countries as well as North America, but the European part is missing. So I say, let's see how it is going to work it out. So I registered the program and I was accepted, and it has been a journey of 18 months and I never regret that. What I have learned from the program, I think, you know, for seasoned practitioners, this is actually a very good platform for you to open your perspective, you know, to get latest knowledge, up-to-date communications, messages, tools, putting the puzzles together in terms of what's the relevancy of this communications to the overall company you work for, community you devote to, you know, what is the relevancy? So you have this question when you come to this program, you'll find the answer afterwards. So this 18 months has been a really rewarding journey by teaming up with a lot of classmates who has very diverse background, and to me that's perfect to come thus far to this part of the world to meet with a lot of European counterparts and also classmates. And I think the professors, they brought different perspective, very state of art of case studies, and provoke you and challenge you to think about what leadership is all about in communication area to the next level. So I think those are fantastic for you, which, you know, is really rewarding. It does come with challenges, you know, because of traveling. From the other part of the world to this part of the world, no time to adjust to jet lag. But you know, that's at the end of the day, you enjoy that it's a beautiful country to be in, and it's a very friendly atmosphere in terms of academia perspective. So I think it's fantastic. I would encourage anyone who are in communications want to take up the next level in terms of leadership and profession, do come to this program and you won't regret it.